In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Enshrouded not launching problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first solution is to optimize the game and our PC for launch. Optimization consists of a few small steps. The first thing we need to do is disable full screen optimizations. To do this, we open Steam and right click on the game. After doing this, click on Browse Local Files in Manage. Then right click on the Enshrouded file and open Properties. From the top, we click on Compatibility and then tick Disable Full Screen Optimizations. Then we click Apply and click OK. The next step is to set Enshrouded to high performance. To do this, we go to Search and type Graphics Settings. After that, click Browse to add Enshrouded. What we need to do here is navigate to the file location of Enshrouded. First, we need to open the disk where Steam is installed. For me, this is disk D, but for you, it might be disk C. After doing this, we need to find the Steam folder. If you install Steam on C, the Steam folder is inside the program files x86 folder. After opening the Steam folder, double click on the Steam Apps folder and the Common folder. Find Enshrouded among our games and double click on it. After doing this, select Enshrouded and click Add. Then we click on Options and select High Performance. Click Save and close here. The third step is to close unnecessary programs running in the background. To do this, go to Search and open Task Manager. After doing this, we close anti-cheat programs such as Easy Anti-Cheat and Vanguard. Keyboard mouse programs such as Razer Snaps and Logitech. Also, if we are using the GPU tweak tree, we close this program. These and similar programs can cause us problems when trying to open Enshrouded. Another thing we need to do is to clear Steam's download cache files. To do this, we open Steam and open Settings by clicking on Steam from the top left. After opening Settings, click on Downloads. Then click Clear Cache. Click Confirm and Continue. After Steam opens again, click on Library and right-click on Enshrouded. After doing this, click Properties. Then if the Steam overlay is toggled on, we toggle it off. We will also turn off Discord's overlay feature. To do this, we open Discord and click on User Settings. After that, scroll down and click on Game Overlay. Then, if the overlay is toggled on, we toggle it off. The final step is to verify Enshrouded's files. To do this, we right-click on Enshrouded and open Properties. Then we click on Installed Files and then click on Verify Integrity of Game Files. We have verified Enshrouded's files. Now, we can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to update our video card and Windows. It is very important that our video card and Windows are up to date in order to run the game. If you are using AMD, you can go to AMD's site and download the video card program. Likewise, for Nvidia, we download the video card program from the Nvidia's site. After doing this, we open the program of our video card and update our video card. To update Windows, you can type Windows Update in the search section and check if your Windows is up to date. This was the second solution. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to move the game to another disk. To do this, click on Steam from the top left and open Settings. After that, click Storage and click on the disk. After doing that, click on Add Drive. Select our disk and click Add. I will move a small size game to another disk to show an example here. After selecting our game, click Move. Select the disk we just added and click Move. We have moved our game. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If you continue to have problems after trying the first three solutions, you can try deleting and reinstalling the game. The game may not open due to a problem when installing the game or during the last update. In this case, a clean install may solve the problem. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.